girls, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today, I'm going to show you a very simple and very tasty salad. I'm going to make egg and apple salad. I have the ingredients here. Here, I have a bunch of fresh lettuce. I have one carrot that has been grated very fine. You can see how finely I've grated this. Then I have about 6 eggs. I have boiled the eggs and I have cut them up vertically into quarters. And here I have 3 apples that's been cut up into about 1-inch pieces. Not too big or too small. You want a nice bite size. I have some salt. What I have here is a dressing. It's a honey mustard dressing, which has been made, which is a ready-made, which I bought from the store. And this is chili powder, and I have a few raisins. First, I'm going to just roughly cut up the lettuce. It's nice when you can make a nice fresh salad and just eat it right away. You can add other vegetables if you like. You can add some sweet corn or you can add some nuts. So there are just roughly cut up the lettuce, put it into the bowl. The next thing I'm going to add is the apples. So I'm just going to add this finely grated carrot. You can see how beautiful it looks. So the next step is adding the salt and some chili powder. You can use paprika, tastes wonderful. I'll add the raisins. So what, I'm not going to add the eggs now because then it'll all get mashed up. We're going to add the eggs in the end. Now once I've done that, I'm going to drizzle the honey mustard. The dressing is added, the lettuce is in, the apples, raisins and carrots are all, it looks so beautiful. Now I'm just going to mix it gently. Just toss it. Now that I have finished mixing the dressing, I'm just going to place the egg pieces on top gently. You don't want to break them. So even while you serve it, make sure you don't break the egg pieces. Just delicately you can serve it. I'm just going to sprinkle a little bit of salt on the egg. Just very slightly. And a little bit of chili powder. Just season the boiled eggs. There you have this delicious and very simple egg and apple salad. Do try it at home and send in your comments and feedback to homecooking@indiaandtracks.in.